Charles Martin fought today against Anthony Joshua. Anthony Joshua pulled off the victory. Congratulations to him. He won in two rounds. I'm here with two fans from England. Introduce yourself.
Abby from the UK.
Abby from the UK. He looks like Prince Nassim.
Raj from the UK.
And you look like, who's the guy? I from London. Coogan Cassius in the house. Representing. Tyson Fury, Anthony Joshua. Who wins?
Anthony Joshua. Too much power.
When I say that, everybody in England hate me. Why do you guys think that?
I think he's dominating. He'll dominate Tyson Fury. Fury will be good. We'll give him a good couple of rounds, but I think Joshua will take over.
Yeah, basically reiterating what he said. Yeah, Joshua's got the power. He's got the speed. I don't think Tyson won't be able to handle that power and speed.
Would you be allowed to go back to the UK, to London, after saying this? It's blasphemy because people love Tyson. Tyson Fury fans want to kill me.
Why?
Because I always say he loses.
Joshua all day.
Joshua? Yeah. Okay, Deontay Wilder, Fury?
Ooh, that's a close one. I don't know, maybe Deontay Wilder?
Possibly.
It's a tough question.
Okay, but right now England is doing fantastically, really well in boxing.
Yeah.
Champion after champion after champion.
Yeah.
How come you're here to see Pacquiao and not Anthony Joshua?
Well, we wanted to see Pacquiao before, but then the Joshua fight came out later. And okay. Unfortunately, it was on the same date as this, so you can't have everything, right?
All
right,
Amir Khan Canelo?
Canelo.
It's a close fight, it's a close fight.
Canelo.
Okay, Broner Mayweather?
It's not going to happen.
Okay, if it did happen?
Mayweather.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned all the way from the UK, from London. FiercenewsReporting.com, really sick back reporting. I went to East London.
Yeah.
And you know the first thing they asked me when I got out of the cab?
Yeah.
If I want to buy cocaine. Like, what is that East London all about?
And you said no?
I'm like, hey, why are you asking me? They said because I wear a hat. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekback.